States that sailed into Baltimore stayed at an inn, and he finished off his poem. It was printed with the title, The Defense of Fort McHenry. Later wed with the tune to Anacreon in Heaven, a British melody, no less. The song was then eventually printed with the title, The Star-Spangled Banner.